So today we are going to talk about an internship opening at Twitter. Twitter has launched summer 2021 internship opening. So it's a bit complex, lots of information are there. So I thought why not make a video. So they have announced this at Turns internship. So they say, are you ready to turn up your career? When you log into Twitter, you want to join this, all this kind of thing. So Twitter has launched a virtual internship program. It is a 12-week experience for third year undergraduate and graduate students. So students which are in third year, which is batch of pass out of 2022, students which are pass out, like which have from 2020 and even 2021 are also eligible in this. We will see further eligibility criteria and form filling as well. So from engineering, marketing, finance and all kinds of roles are available. Like look at which program you have to apply. There are three categories, North and Latin America. For America and all those countries in Latin America, they have to apply in this. They have this EEA program, which is for people living in European countries. It is for them. Then there is Asia Pacific APAC application, which is for India and all the countries in this region. So we have to apply in this, and let's check the criteria. You have to be at least 18 plus, currently enrolled in a 2 to 4 year academic institution. So you have to be enrolled in some institution, but pass out will also be eligible. Students from 2020 can also apply, but chances of them getting selected will be very low. So mostly it is for 2021 and 2022 students. Eligible for full-time role following your next and final year of school. So you can, it's clear from this, it is for students from either 21 or 22 batch. Completion of the full internship duration. So opportunities across global teams, it has many options. You can check out the teams which are available. Go to this link, you can check the perks, mentorship, leadership, development workshop, all the standard things plus a stipend and some. Okay, so community, day one you will work with them and get to know a lot. Let's look at some facts, FAQs. We have to go APAC application. Does Twitter hire students? Yes, they do hire students through this program only. Do they hire international students? Yes, they do hire international students. Kab hoga, when does in Twitter have internships? In 21, they will host virtual internship between May and September. So May, June, July, August, September, May, June, July, August, September, 5 months of the time is there. Okay, so you can have to do within that period only. So what are the requirements? You should be at least 18 years old, enrolled in 3 to 4 year course, MBA or PhD degree, undergrad is BTech. So don't get confused. Intern should also be able to complete the virtual 12-week course is a minimum, but you can join it at any time in May to September. In further application, they will ask your priority. So we'll discuss it here. So when will you hear? So they are constantly evaluating it. Whenever their managers are ready, they are going to contact you. Where does typically have internship opportunity? All over the place. We have, if you want to see in APAC, it is in Singapore, Tokyo, Sydney and India office. So far COVID condition is not improving. So you can also do work from home, but you have to apply in APAC only. Okay. So if condition improves, they will ask you to come to the office as well. But let's look at more. What does virtual internship mean? Twitter's 2021 internship program will be virtual. This means you will perform your work from a private space in your home rather than coming into a Twitter office. So this clears any misconception that you have to go to their office or not. So they are clearly saying you can work from your home as well. So please don't get confused. How will I receive support? So they will try to work and some strategies, tools to fix it. Experience also, they will try to fix it. Will you meet others? Yes, planning a virtual programming that will allow you to connect. So these are standard things. So this is more important. What is the hiring process for full-time roles and applications? Sorry, I checked APAC. I clicked at APAC, but why it showed me email? But all of the things are similar. No need to worry about it. We can just look at the hiring roles for full-time roles. So what is the process? Once your application is complete, their team will review it. If any team is interested, it's like there are many teams within Twitter. Let's look at the teams which are hiring for interns. So they will check your profile. So there are these kind of things, data science team, design and research, infrastructure, machine learning, product. So all these kind of things are looking for interns. So you can just apply your profile and tell which you are interested. If they are interested in your profile, they will contact you, okay? So if a team is interested, they will reach out to you and begin the process. First round, video conference with the hiring manager or a team member to get to know you, to ask about your interests, likes, dislikes, and standard thing. Second and final round will be a video conference with potential team member, some senior manager, some senior developer or developer will contact to you, and you will be given a coding challenge in English only. So you have to solve some problems or anything like that. So they will disclose it later. They haven't told anything about it. So there will be a coding challenge. They will give you live some problems to solve. Okay. So you will get back, hear back from them within 7 days, whether you selected or not. Let's look at how to apply. You can come up. The link to this is mentioned in the description below on our video. So you can take it from here. So we go to apply now. So it's another UR application. Okay. So apply now to Twitter's 2021 university application. We have to go to APAC, JPAC. They are calling it Japan and APAC. So we have to not go in America or EMEA. We have to go in JPAC. So don't get confused. If you are interested in 2021 university role, Japan and Asia Pacific, go here. Okay. It will take to another page where you have to fill the details. So you can read it, but it is all standard things that is mentioned. I am interested. So you have to, first thing you have to upload your resume. Look at your resume. Okay. Make a proper resume. You can, I think you are aware what kind of resume I have to make. Now you have to enter your details. I will enter mine. So you have to enter yours. My email is already filled here, so I have to confirm it once again. Please enter any email which is active. Don't enter any email. I'm in Noida. So I will Noida state of Uttar Pradesh. Select +91 from here for India. Okay, I'll enter your number. I will enter mine. I hope you know my number. So there is an option to add experience. If you have worked on any internship or any exposure, anything, any trivial, it is like a small campus ambassador program or even a small intern, Sparks intern program you have done, you can add. If you have worked at 2 weeks, you can add. If you have made any project as well, you can also add it here. Simple titles and details, you can mention it here. Education is a mandatory thing. Mention your institution. Your institution won't come here. They have very limited colleges here. Even my college is not here. So most probably they have IITs, etc. So don't worry if your college is not there. So Manipal is there, so Manipal students can add. Let me see AKGAC. Ajay Kumar Garg is there. You won't find these tier 3 colleges, only tier 1 is there. Even HBTU is not mentioned here. Major is your branch, so computer science, electrical engineering, whatever you have. Degree is BTech. Okay, location is whatever is your location, Noida, and tell something like I started in and I am passionate about tech, or anything you can write. It's optional, it won't matter. Do write your joining and those kind of detail very correctly. You started in 18. I'm just choosing random. I passed out in 2016, but if I added that, they will not process my application. Okay, so I'm just passing it for demo. So save it, don't forget to save it. Do add all your URLs here, LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter. If you have a web portfolio, like if you have made a personal portfolio website, definitely add it here. Okay, it will definitely add a value. Now, this is the most crucial part for you to get selected. This is a message. Message you have to write a 200, 300 word essay. Do write all your heart out, how much passionate you are, what kind of things you want to do, how Twitter inspires you, this and that, and everything you would like to say to anyone to impress it, then this is the place that you have to do. You can write anything you want, but this is a very crucial factor that will be key to your selection. I'm not going to fill it. You can fill it the way you want. Okay, so sorry, I've added it. I have to first cancel it. Then I'm going to next. So these are some more questions. Please look at them. Please provide our education history and relevant experience to learn more about our. So in this case, you have to mention the projects in the previous case. Don't forget to add your projects in the experience section. Okay, eligibility, intern eligibility based on graduation. If you are passing out on December 2021 or August 2020, so which means you are a pass out of 2022 batch, then it is internship for you. PhD is also there. Full-time eligibility, they are also offering full-time SDE roles. So it is for students which are passing in 2020 or September 2021. So 21 batch and 22 batch is eligible. they have mentioned 2020 according to the American and European admission system. There are fall and spring, two kinds of things, so don't worry about it. You have to just focus on 22 batch and 21 batch. What is your expected graduation month is May. Graduation year and degree will be 22 and undergraduate. Don't get confused by this. Batch BTech means undergraduate. Are you attending which university if you mentioned others? अगर आपकी यूनिवर्सिटी इसमें नहीं है तो आप अदर मेंशन कर सकते हैं. बहुत सारी आप इंडियन यूनिवर्सिटी देख रहे हैं तो मुझे नहीं लगता इनमें से आपकी कोई होगी. अगर है तो बहुत अच्छी बात है, नहीं तो आप अदर मेंशन कर दें, नॉट एन इशू. तो यहाँ आप पूरा नाम दे सकते हैं, जैसे मैं डाल देता हूँ आरकोड बटलर साहब टेक्निकल यूनिवर्सिटी. सॉरी, सो इट हैज़ चेंज सिंस आई एम पास्ट. What is your country of study? You can select India because it is APEC. अगर आपने अदर डाला है तो यहाँ डाल सकते हैं, जैसे पाकिस्तान. इसमें आई डोंट थिंक होगा, इट है पाकिस्तान. ठीक है, सब है इसमें. ठीक है, आप आगे पढ़ें, ये तो अदर के लिए. प्लीज़ बी एडवाइज टू बी सिलेक्टेड फॉर रोल. यू मस्ट हैव द लीगल राइट टू वर्क. यू आर अप्लाइंग इन इंडिया, सो जस्ट सिलेक्ट इंडिया फ्रॉम दिस लिस्ट. डोंट वरी अबाउट एनीथिंग एल्स. Select your grade scale. Is it 4 scale, 5 scale, 10 scale, 100 scale? Okay, so whatever is your scale, apply accordingly. If it's a percentage, you can select 100 scale and enter your percentage, 85, 81, whatever be yours. If you have professional experience, please select the number of years, excluding internship, but you are fresher, you can select no prior work experience. Okay, tell us about skill set project. So this is also a very important paragraph, section that you have to write. How you can help Twitter. So what are all the technology, like you want to work on front end, you want to work on data science, so please describe here how you can do it. You can also mention some of the features. So these kind of company give lot of weightage to these kind of questions. Okay, so you see they are not looking for CGPA or any criteria, but they are looking for how you can add them. So this is a unique opportunity for students who don't belong to top colleges, that you can prove yourself here and get selected. Next is, if you have a design portfolio, GitHub and a personal website, so do work on GitHub profile, get at least 20-30 repositories, contribute on common programs, portfolios. You can also go to our profile here, github.com/twowaits. If you want to look at some repositories to add, we are constantly adding lots of repository in all technologies, Python, JavaScript, HTML, Java, and everything will be covered, or you can go and contribute to others. This is for PhD, ignore it. At Twitter, we believe we are at our best when we are learning, growing around. This is, please, now you have to select which month you will be available. So they have said June to September is during summer, June to September. So kindly select all the months, June, July, August, September. Okay, so it's a 4 month. So you are available for 4 months. We are looking for talent to build the project, keep us running and promote the business. These are the three categories that we have seen in the Twitter teams. Okay, you have to build the product because you are tech internship only, so we do want to impact more. This is your first priority in which you would like to work. Let us discuss more about it so that you can get a data science. If you want to go in data science related projects, design and research are for who want to go in UI or UX research candidacy domain. Infrastructure engineering is like managing the server, AWS kind of thing. Machine learning is machine learning. Product is product. You have to work on the product management part. So it's interesting. If you are trying to go for it, then you can definitely mention some of the features of Twitter. You can talk about Fleet, which they have launched recently. So that will be a big edge for you because you are more aware. Software engineering will be definitely core software engineering. In this, they will be evaluating you strongly on DA and coding. So you can select any two choices you like to work. Next, you have to select the languages you speak. Just select English. Okay. Please select all the coding languages you are proficient in. So select as many as you can, as many you are good at. Don't just select for sake of selecting HTML or whatever. Have you met any of them? Any matter is not an optional question. If you have met, then you can tell. If not, then not. Also, following is not important. How you wish, these are not important. But these are the important conditions. You have to provide some yes or no to in, so please check it carefully. Are you authorized to work in the country in which the job is offered? Yes, you are authorized in India. Will you now or in future require Twitter sponsorship to continue your extended work? If you need it, then you provide it, but you are going in India and work from home, so I don't think it is necessary. Would you like to receive email communication from Twitter about career opportunities? If you want, you can do yes. You can also do no, because you get all the information on Two-Way's WhatsApp group, so you don't need this. Applicant data, you have a choice. They are asking whether they keep your personal data for future reference, so it's not an issue. You can select yes. Shall we analyze your data to improve hiring experience? You might say no, or you can say yes. You can say no, it won't matter much, okay? We have a bold aspiration for gender, so you have to select your gender, male, if you are a female, female, and other is other. Okay, so whatever is your option, you select it, check the inbox, and your application is complete. Okay, so getting into a company like Twitter is very difficult. You can create your account, set password, and if you would like to go further, but this is optional. Okay, you can log into your account, create your password. Definitely I would suggest you to enter your password so that you can track the progress of your application on your email and etc. So all these kind of criteria you can select and nothing else to do. Now Twitter like internships comes a lot. We have shared Google's, Microsoft's is open, PayPal is hiring, Salesforce is also hiring. We have shared in the group. So the question comes, how to get selected in these companies? We have conducted this session on this topic, how to get. We have recommended some 5 steps that you can follow to improve your chances. You can check on our Two-Way's YouTube channel and you will find this video. We will also mention the link below this, but let me describe you these 5 steps in 2 or 3 minutes. You can understand everything in detail on the YouTube video. How to get an internship in tier 1 companies like Google and Microsoft. So let's discuss what are the companies which come in category like Amazon, Facebook, Fang, Goldman Sachs, DirectAI, Oracle, Adobe, all these kinds of like MNCs and product companies that you are aware of. Second category is of startups which offer stipend on the range of 30,000 per month and plus. So 50,000, 60,000, 70,000. In these range, these companies offer for Tech Profile, Paytm, Postman, Yatra. We have post internship of all these companies previously in our groups. So what is the first step? If you want to go into this segment, you have no choice but to be very, very good at coding and competitive, even competitive programming. So how to do practice DSA, coding problems on GFG, HackerEarth, CodeChef, CodeForces, LeetCode, etc. You can create a path yourself. It will be an added advantage if you add rank secured in different coding competition. I hope you are aware of. You must also part in Google Kickstart, ACMI, CPC. These rank will definitely help you. In your resume, it will boost your profile. Solve 100 plus problem, at least 100 plus problems in this problem, and add that in your resume. Participate in coding events of IITs, NITs, and IITs. Okay, triple IITs. Sorry. So this is a standard point. Step one. This is a mandatory point. If you are looking for an internship of smaller value like 5,000, 10,000, 15,000, then this part can be optional. But if you are looking for tier one companies, it is a mandatory part. As you have just seen. We have discussed earlier in the second round of Twitter, they will be giving you some coding question. PayPal is also taking coding question. Google also did 2 questions. So every company will evaluate you on coding. So this is not a option. You have to do it. You can check our other videos like how to start from day one and become Fang ready. Projects. Second part is projects. How to do good quality and projects, like very important, as you can see in the application form itself, they ask you to share your GitHub profile, your design profile, give some reference to the projects you have done, what kind of projects you are interested in. So you must be aware of it. So there are many ways to do it. Make good quality projects on technologies you are interested in, like data science, front end, full stack, whatever you want. We also keep conducting workshops on regular basis. I hope you are aware of. We are conducting a workshop on Python technology. In this, you have to design a COVID mask detection using Python. Like if I run camera, I can detect whether the person is wearing the mask or not. It will also work for CCTVs, where you can check for that also. Another workshop we are doing is for MernStack. Lots of jobs are coming for full stack development, so you can also look for it. Okay, so we have done face recognition as well. So yeah, we are teaching you how to create a Slack clone using MerlStack, MongoDB, Express.js, React and Node.js. So at the very pocket friendly prices of 300 to 400. So you can check the links mentioned in the description below, or if you want to make projects on your own, that's also well and good. That's even better because you are learning on your own, you will be putting in more efforts. Or you can contribute to open source projects on GitHub, mandatory. In profiles like data science and Android web developer, you need to have 2-3 working projects. That's very important after your coding round. Okay, they may ask for links for live project, especially in Android. Like sometimes they ask, we need at least 2 applications hosted on Play Store, so you have to provide the link. The person will discuss with you, they try to understand the design and everything features you have made in it. So make sure you add genuine projects. So number one, coding. Second, project. Third, professional profile. Lot of students don't work on their profile, don't work on their resume, don't work on their LinkedIn and GitHub. So it's very essential you have to create a solid LinkedIn profile with authentic info. Most companies ask profile URL in app form, as we have seen in Twitter as well. They ask for your social links. Host all your projects on GitHub. Also manage your profile on coding platforms. Okay, you can also make your own portfolio website. It's a very simple. It only take 2-3 hours, so but it looks very promising and exciting to interviewers. Okay, so make a proper resume. I hope you know how to make a proper resume. Okay, so this is the step 3, professional profile. Next is networking. Find relevant people of your interest on these platforms we have discussed, GitHub, LinkedIn, etc., or people who are working in these companies. Like you can connect with people who are working in FANG and giving some advices on YouTube, etc. There are a plethora of such people on LinkedIn. You can connect with them. Okay, referral goes a long way. If they refer you, then well and good. And why would they don't refer you if you have a good profile? Because they also get some incentive to the tunes of 50,000 or 1 lakh for a successful referral. So if you have all these 3 things, like good coding, good projects, good profiles, so why won't the person will refer you? Okay, so these 3 are the necessary. Then you go to 4th, then you go to 5th. Get some internship in lesser known companies. Not necessary you directly go in tier 1 companies in first year or second year. You can do internship in any small company. They usually hire in third year students, post third year students, okay, who are going into final year. So if you are in first year and second year, you can do in some lesser known company. Get selected in GSOC. GSOC is a very important criteria that they look for students. It's a Google sponsored mentorship program on open source. Okay, we have created a separate video for it as well. Or you can create a make out of the box application. Like if you are applying in Twitter, so what you can do, you can just make your Twitter profile the way as an application. For example, one person applied at Flipkart, so that person send its resume in the form of a product page. Like it's like a product. He added like how much salary I want, what are my features, how many years I will work, and all those kind of thing, and added a button to add to cart. Another person applied for Airbnb. That person created a whole website and analyzed the whole strategy of Airbnb for billions of dollars. Okay, so you can also explore Twitter features and try to tell them how you can improve their fleet, etc. Okay, and leverage your personal network as well. So these are the common tactics. Okay, how to apply. You will get to know on LinkedIn, coding platforms, stay active, stay or join community like Two Weights. Okay, unke career sections pe hi opening aa jati hai. So you can look at this. So these are the standard path to follow, and don't miss out on applying at internship. You don't know whether you get selected or not, but agar aap apply nahi karoge to definitely select nahi hoge. Theek hai.